Let me school you on domestic violence, okay? First and foremost,